little nervous, you know. You know, you see a lot of different things on the news, on TV, and you wonder, is it true? Is it not? You know, I've already got, my sister had it. Another colleague of mine's already had it as well, or gotten the vaccine, and they're fine. So I'm moving forward with it, you know, and hope for the best. So I just checked in. I provided my ID and my insurance information. They confirmed my email, and we're now standing in the line for next step. See you soon.
And we're live.
And we're go ahead. We're live at St. John's. What? Where are we at?
St. John's Medical Center in Compton.
St. John's Medical Center in Compton, and we're in the
room one.
In room one, and we're about to receive
the Pfizer vaccine.
How exciting! So, they're doing
left
some.
Left or right?
Right.
Right? Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm lefty.
Okay, good.
So they're confirming what's up. Here we go. We're getting, prepping the spot, the location.
Yes.
And just stay calm and relax. Mm-hmm. All right.
All right, I'm gonna grab your arm a little bit hard just so you don't feel the needle going in, okay?
All right, here ready? We go. Yeah, we're ready.
All right, relax.
Smooth.
Easy peasy.
Easy, there you
nice go. Nice
and easy.
Yeah.
So here I am in the lobby now, and I'm waiting to be cleared to step out of the clinic. It didn't hurt at all. It felt pretty smooth. That's about it.